Good morning there, it's your favourite GBM Spider here. Playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. I've seen this game about 3 months ago, 4 months ago. One or two. Good game. Right. So, hope everyone's having getting ready for the Christmas. I'm ready. I've just finished work yesterday, so I get a nice 3 weeks off because of schools, because I work in the school. So now for me talking about schools and all that, let's get into the game. Episode. Okay. Let's go through them all. Right. Start episode one then. Hope you guys enjoy watching Life is Strange Before the Storm. If you're sipping, it's me drinking my cup of tea. Right, Life is Strange. A story of the game. Well, teach you played shit on the tracks. She's a nutter.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes. Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Oh yeah, just to let you know, there is language in this game. Okay, great job anyway.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
What's this?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business. I understand, really. And it won't ever happen again, I swear.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
Well,
home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. I guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Nah.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
Well, we have to,
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
I'm not negating anything. Right, let's talk to him.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
What? Scram!
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him?
Yeah. Let's stand up to him.
Again? What do you want, kid?
My, this is gonna be fun. Challenge.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Rats begins.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Aw, isn't it past yours?
Ha!
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute.
Yeah, go,
I'm
Chloe.
Like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
What do you mean, a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Whose boss?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
Damn, she ripped him.
No for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
Mate, this girl's on fire.
You're all right, kid. Go on in.
She got it.
This is intense. Shit.
Hey, Delia, come.
Cute dog.
Nice words.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. Classy.
For me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Uh-oh.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Let's go up there anyway.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey. Here we go.
You got that.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you,
bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Maybe
I can get a better view of the action from up above.
That was awesome. Well, bad than a half.
Wanna come for a walk?
Yeah, I can take.
£100 in the bank account.
Yep. Alright, boys and guys, I'm gonna leave it there. And we will continue this when I get back.